Okay. I mean, I think it's doable. Do you guys want to try it or no?
Yeah.
Looks doable, right?
Looks what?
Doable. There's gotta be one line that's clean, right?
Definitely a momentum kind of hill.
That's a risk, man.
It's probably soft.
Yeah, that's a risk of getting buried in there. I mean, I got a toe strap, but... We'll be right back. Flint. Gonna die. Yeah, that looks like something. It's a deep one. We'll be right back. Okay. So now we know where it ends. Whew, I can't believe I did that. Hey Corey, you got balls of steel, man.
What?
You got balls of steel. You just went over like it was nothing.
Oh, damn it.
Yeah. I had to think about my life for a second. I'm like, do I want to do this? That was a pucker factor of 10. Ruts. Oh no, you're fine.
We got a little more technical.
Yeah, that last part there for sure. Diet is like half human food and half flies. Yo, Corey. We should see if there's access to the water here somewhere. I think there might have been over there.
What, access to it?
Yeah.
There was one little trail that went.
That's what I was saying, yeah. Maybe there might be one up there too.
Yeah, probably over there.
Yeah, I think it's just a lake, right? Okay. That's pretty cool. squeeze wheel bearings, right? I keep saying that, but for real. It's the one downside to riding stuff like this that's not maintained really is, well, two downsides. One, you never know what's going to be on the corner. And two, it's pretty rutted out and you have big mud puddles. And I mean, you hear horror stories of bike disappearing in a puddle. Places like this. It's pretty cool. Yeah. I want to check what's on the other side.
That's what I was...
Yeah, see? Easy peasy. Maybe. That way? Yeah, I thought it wasn't too bad. All right.